What is hydrosphere? The hydrosphere is composed of all of the water present on near the earth. It consists of the oceans, rivers, lakes, as well as water vapor in the atmosphere. 97% of the earth's water is in the oceans and the remaining 3% is fresh water. 3/4 of the fresh water is solid and exists in ice sheets. Thank you, friends. Thanks for watching. Finding this video useful, hit like button and comment, and subscribe to my channel for more updates. Thank you once again.